everyone, let us solve the 18th question of exercise 9.3. We will learn how to add such type of sequence which are not in GP. See here, the common difference, a common ratio is not equal here. So what we will do here, you have to find SN. So you will write SN is equal to 8 plus 88 plus 888 plus 8888 and so on up to N terms. After that, you will take 8 common from each term. So whenever you will take common, you have to divide by the same number to each term. Which means SN is equal to, will get 8, here 1, here 11, here 111, here 1111 and so on up to N terms. Now SN is equal to, we will multiply here, we have to convert this 1111 in 9999. So to convert this, we will multiply 1 with the 9, so it will be 9. So in each term we have to multiply by 9, so we will write here 8, this will be 9, this will be 99, this will be 999, this will be 9999 and so on up to N terms. And for balancing, we will divide even by 9. Okay, after that you have to write this each 9 in this form. 10 minus 1 is 9. This 99 you can write 100 minus 1. This 999 you can write 1000 minus 1. This 9999 you can write 10,000 minus 1. And so on up to N terms. SN is equal to, in the next step we'll write 8 upon 9. You can write these in this way. 10 plus 100 plus 1000 plus 10,000 up to N terms. And we will take minus 1 common from everywhere, from each term. So minus will take common. So we will write here 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus up to N terms. So here 8 upon 9. Here this one you can write 10. This you can write 10 square. This you can write 10 cube. This you can write 10 raised to the power 4. And so on up to N terms. And here 111 we will add up to N terms. So it will be N only. So which means we got minus N here. Now this bracket you will solve separately. 10, 10 square, 10 cube, 10 raised to the power 4 up to N terms. So this is in GP now. See, second divided by first 10, third divided by second it will be also 10. Means ratio we will get, common ratio will be 10. And first term is 10. So R is greater than 1, so you can apply SN formula A into R raised to power N minus 1 upon R minus 1. Which means you can write it, A is 10. Bracket 10 raised to power n minus 1 upon 10 minus 1. Sum we will get in the form of n only. Why? Because n term is n only. So 10 upon 9 and this will be 10 raised to power n minus 1. You can substitute in equation 1. So you will get Sn is equal to 8 upon 9 bracket of, the sum of this bracket will be 10 upon 9. Bracket of 10 raised to power n minus 1 minus this you got minus n. So right. Now we will multiply with this. So Sn is equal to, or you can write 8 upon 9 only. Here we will take LCM. So 10 raised to power n minus 1 minus 9n upon 9. We can multiply, it will be Sn is equal to 80 10 8 is 18, then rest of n minus 1 minus 8 times 72 and upon 9 times 81. This will be sum of n terms of the given sequence.